Let's go through more exponent examples. So to warm up, let's think about taking a fraction to some power. So let's say I have 2/3, and I want to raise it to the third power here. And we've already learned there's two ways of thinking about this. One way is to say, let's take 3 2/3. So that's 1 2/3, 2 2/3, and 3 3 2/3. So that's 1 2 3 2/3. And then we multiply them. And then we multiply them. And we will get, let's see, the numerator will be 2 times 2 times 2, which is 8. And the denominator is going to be 3 times 3 times 3, which is equal to 27. Now the other way of viewing this is you start with a 1, and you multiply it by 2/3 three times. So you multiply by 2/3 once, twice, three times. You will get the exact same result here. So let's do one more example like that. So let's say I had 4/9, and I want to square it. When I raise something to the second power, people often say you're squaring it. Also, raising something to the third power, people sometimes say you're cubing it. But let's raise 4/9 to the second power. Let's square it. I encourage you to pause the video and work this out yourself. Well, once again, you could view this as taking 2 4/9 and multiplying them. Or you could view this as starting with a 1 and multiplying it by 4/9 two times. Either way, your numerator is going to be 4 times 4, which is 16. And your denominator is going to be 9 times 9, which is equal to 81.